Frontline workers can ask questions about key performance metrics and troubleshoot manufacturing and supply chain problems using natural language rather than having to learn how to navigate a wide range of applications in their technology stack. This breakthrough technology will help manufacturers overcome OT/IT data silos at last and move towards a world of more autonomous operations in which production processes can take place with minimal human intervention. This is vital in a world of labor and skill shortages, rising production targets, and the need to cut costs and carbon emissions. By leveraging Microsoft's graph of graph approach to knowledge management and open industry standards, we can help AI systems understand manufacturing data, processes, equipment, suppliers, and products from a diversity of knowledge graphs to overcome this challenge. Knowledge graphs help large language models to find patterns, links, and infer meaning, leading to a very real business benefit. A graph of graphs has a hierarchical structure to show how data insights in operational IT systems are interconnected. This includes manufacturing execution systems, maintenance management systems, quality management systems, and enterprise resource planning systems, and way more in the future. This will allow generative AI to gain a more comprehensive view of the entire manufacturing ecosystem through the supply chain and beyond. It helps manufacturers troubleshoot quality issues and pinpoint the cause of spikes in energy usage to drive better productivity and sustainability and customer satisfaction.